What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos. Before we get into the top five wonder weapons, I wanted to let you know that I've teamed up with Control Freak for their summer score contest. Three lucky winners are going to win three of the most anticipated games of this fall: Destiny, Evolve, and Call of Duty Advanced Warfare, plus two of the best-selling products, the CQC and the Elite, and a Control Freak t-shirt. Value over $200 for each bundle. All you have to do is click the link in the description. I believe there's eight ways to enter. So go max out your entries, tweet at me and let me know you did so I can see who's involved, and hopefully Team Chaos wins all three of these bundles. So you guys click the link, go over there. There's eight different ways you can enter. It's all free, and somebody's going to win the coolest games coming out this fall. So you guys enjoy that. Now let's get on to the top five with lagging.
It's your boy Lagin 24 coming at you with the top 5 wonder devices / wonder equipment in Call of Duty Zombie history. I got this list from my people on Twitter, so I hope you guys enjoy this. Let's get right into it. Okay, so to kick this list off at number 5, Zach says the Golden Spork. It one hits until the 30s and not hard to get at lower rounds. This is a really, really cool one, guys. This is a hidden melee weapon found exclusively in Mob of the Dead. It is a wonder weapon because it's golden and will kill zombies for, you know, one hit for 34 rounds, I think it is. So that's, you know, that's wonderful, if you ask me. Hence, wonder weapon. No, that's not how wonder weapons work. It's a wonder weapon, don't question it. Okay, it's the second most powerful melee item in all of Call of Duty Zombies, only behind the upgraded 1-inch punch, which did not make the list. I'm a little disappointed in you guys, but that's okay. This one's pretty easy to get. You've just got to collect a couple of hidden spoons throughout Mob of the Dead. There's two of them. You've got to find them. You get them, and then you go down to the shower, and you have to have the acid gat, and you shoot, I think it's about 50 zombies, and you'll hear a demonic laugh when you're done. Then you go up to the infirmary, where you will find a bubbling tub of blood, and you click on it, and out of the blood will come a hand holding the Golden Spork. Is really cool. That was number 5. Let's move on to number 4. Coming in at number 4, Simon says, monkeys. I've always played with friends and never solo, and this is really useful if you quickly need to revive somebody. I don't even know if monkey bombs are considered wonder equipment / wonder devices, but it only got tweeted at me like 500 times, so we're gonna let it slide. Let's let it slide. And this is a great one. This one was first shown on Dereese. They were created by Dr. Richtofen, and they have some good uses, really, for both co-op and single players. But co-op, the most obvious reason is, you know, a friend goes down, and if you're smart enough to remember that you have monkey bombs in your inventory, which I seem to forget every time I have them, you just throw one down and go revive your friend, everybody's happy. Now, if you are playing by yourself, it's actually a great one to have because every time you go down, you need to get back up and get your hands on Quick Revive or Jug, and you can throw down a monkey. That'll give you enough time to get to a Perca-Cola machine. Throw down another monkey, get to another Perca-Cola machine. You can pretty much get set back up if you have monkeys. So that was number 4. Let's move on to number 3. Okay, coming in at number 3, the Xbox Zombie says the Napalm Strike in Origins. It was a huge pain to get. You needed to clean the stone and return it to... Okay, so I can't read today, and that's okay because he's talking about the G-Strike, which is an insanely powerful wonder weapon, tactical equipment that's found only on Origins. It is monkey bombs on steroids. You throw this thing down, it attracts the zombies just like the monkey bomb, and a single napalm missile will be fired upon the stack of zombies. However, if one of the giant robots is currently on the map, he will fire several more napalm strikes at the zombies, just totally destroying them. This one is a little tricky to get. You've got to take a stone tablet from the tank station over to the church, you put it in the holy water, and then you have to kill 20 zombies with melee only, pick up the tablet, and return it back to the tank station without stepping in mud. And then once you get it back to the tank station, you gotta kill 20 more zombies with melee only. But if you can do all that, then you're rewarded with the G-Strike, which is, I don't know what's wrong with me today. Oh, lists. Okay. Number two was really popular with you guys. Dustin says, the Hell's Retriever, so fun to use, and it can pick up your power-ups, also can be upgraded. That is true, good sir. It can be upgraded to the Hell's Redeemer. This is a wonder weapon slash tactical piece of equipment found exclusively on Mob of the Dead. It's very easy to get. There are three dog heads located on the map. You need to feed each dog head until the dog retracts itself into the wall. Go down to the Citadel Tunnels where you will find the Hell's Retriever. Now, if you want to upgrade it to the Hell's Redeemer, which is even more awesome, then a couple of easy steps. Really, you need to kill 15 zombies with the Hell's Retriever on the mainland part of the map. Then you need to go to the bridge part of the map and kill 30 only using the Hell's Retriever. Once you've done that, you can return back to the mainland, throw the Hell's Retriever into the lava pool, wait one round, put yourself into Afterlife, go into the Citadel Tunnels, and you will have yourselves the Hell's Redeemer, which is blue and more powerful. That was number two. Let's move on to the number one spot. And the number one spot, Karma115 says, definitely the Gersh device. It sucks the zombies into a different dimension. Hashtag lagtop six. We're not doing six, but that's okay. So this can be found on Moon and Ascension. And you throw it down and it creates this portal. I don't even know if it's a portal, a black hole. I don't know what happens to the zombies. They just go in there and they don't come back out. It kills all the zombies, rewarded points for it. It's an amazing piece of equipment. You can throw it down to kill all the zombies that you have in a train behind you, which makes it far superior to the monkey bombs. The reason I'm comparing it to the monkey bombs is because you can also use it to give yourself a quick breather if you need to go get a Perca-Cola. You throw one of those down, you should have no problem getting your Perca-Cola. Maybe a teammate needs to be revived, throw that down. You can revive them with no problems whatsoever. And another cool feature of the Gersh device, if you jump into it, or if you sprint into it, it will teleport you to a random spot on the map. Now this could both hurt or be helpful. I really don't know, because it's completely random. Just depends on the situation you're in. But that's number one. I think it's a well-deserving number one. Make sure you leave your list down below, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Drop a like if you did. And as always, it's been your boy Lagging24, and I will see you next time.